Look at how massive a toucan's beak is in relation to its skull.